Welcome back to school, guys. Back to school reactions. And you guys, you pulled up on some more Jelly Roll today. This is Lose Your Soul. It says Sobriety Sucks. I'm not sure what this is about, man, because I got no clue. But I see a picture of a bag, some shrooms, a beaker back there, some pill bottles. Yeah, this could be anything. So, but I like Jelly Roll. I do. So we're going to jump into this and find out what he's doing here. This can be anything. Boy, oh boy. All right. If you're new to my channel, this is how it works. Somebody told me about this song. That's how I'm on it. So, you need to do the same thing. You need to go down in the comments and tell me something you want me to react to. Then you need to subscribe, hit the bell notification, select all, and you know when I'm reacting to it. Very simple. All right, guys. No fucking Lose Your Soul, Sobriety Sex. I think most people feel that way when they first start sobriety. Like when I got off meth, I was like, what am I gonna do? Like I don't know how to party without meth, right? I was like, oh my god. Then I found out that like okay, I didn't need meth at all. I could have fun in life and not need that, and found out that it was corroding my soul. So Lose Your Soul, Sobriety Sex, this could be interesting. Alright, let's go. I pulled up to where the track title was, so there we go.
Back when I was younger, 15 years old, I was trying to figure out where I'm gonna go. I was out there trying to find a block of gold, a rainbow. I was chasing a rainbow.
Zach,
used to
needles.
Ride out every day all alone, trying to figure out why the world's so cold. Now I think about the words my mama told. She said, you can have it all, but don't lose your soul.
Right?
Don't lose your soul.
That's crazy because his mama told him, don't lose your soul. You can have it all, but don't lose your soul. And it's called Sobriety Sex. And I think I was losing my soul when I was whacked out on meth and coke and stuff and dealing drugs and everything. I was out of control, man. I thought I would share this and just pause with me for a second, you guys. You don't even understand how grateful I am that I survived all the crap that I was doing, because I should have died 100,000 times, I'm sure. It was like, I had no soul when I was loaded. I'm curious where he goes with this.
Lose your soul. Don't lose your soul. Don't lose your soul.
Right.
Don't lose your soul. Don't lose your soul.
Okay.
When I was 15, they said that I was destined to fail. Preacher man told me that I was headed to hell. He told me that death was the wage of sin. The young man with so much anger caged within, riding around reminiscing. I'm thinking how I used to be. Judge said that I was a danger to my community.
Right.
But back then I felt like I knew it all. I was selling cocaine while other kids were shooting ball. I'm telling y'all the truth. My life is a movie, y'all. Shit, you better tell them, Rev. We've been through it all.
Right.
Closed caskets to different court dates, because we know that this life ain't a short thing.
Right.
When I was younger, 15 years old, I was trying to figure out where I'm gonna go. I was out there trying to find a block of gold, a rainbow. I was chasing a rainbow. Used to ride out every day all alone, trying to figure out why the world's so cold. Now I think about the words my mama told. She said, you can have it all, but don't lose your soul. Said there'll be days like this. I was a young man just trying to make it rich. Cocaine was a rich man's high, and I was broke, so I found a couple rich guys that snorted coke. I remember rolling up brown weed in the Philly, smoking it and hearing seeds pop. That shit was silly. Now it's hard to believe that I was that guy at all. And now I keep on slipping and I'm trying not to fall. I'm fucking different women trying not to get involved, cause the higher we fly, the harder we fall.
Right.
Through it all, never let me go. I said a prayer every day and I kept my soul. When I was younger, 15 years old, I was trying to figure out where I'm gonna go.
That's kind of what I think was the factor for me was that a lot of people praying that I would finally get my life together, and I did.
Was out there trying to find a block of gold, a rainbow, power chasing a rainbow. Used to ride out every day all alone, trying to figure out why the world's so cool. Now I think about the words my mama told. She said, you can have it all, but don't lose your soul. Don't lose your soul. Don't lose,
I like this,
your soul. Don't lose your soul.
I like this. It's a little different from him. I like it.
Don't lose your soul. Don't lose your soul. Don't lose your soul. I'm feeling like the Phoenix, how I'm rising from the ashes. Now every mixtape is a white trash classic. Tell y'all the truth, it's been a long road. We came a long way, but we still got so far to go. Do this for my brother in the federal pen, and I promise you ain't going back ever again. Back then we were kids trying not to make the news. Now we got this music thing and think it's breaking through. But hold up, back then we had it so rough. Used to do a couple shows, but nobody showed up. Now everybody knows us, they like, here comes trouble. Damn, I can't wait until I see my brother struggle. Come
back
on.
Back when I was younger, 15 years old, I was trying to figure out where I'm gonna go. I was out there trying to find a block of gold, a rainbow. I was chasing a rainbow. Used to ride out every day all alone, trying to figure out why the world's so cool. Now I think about the words my mama told. She said, you can have it all, but don't lose your soul.
I like this. I do.
Don't lose your soul. Don't lose your soul.
I liked it. I did. I did. That was a good one. Thank you for recommending that, you guys. It was interesting because I was wondering where he was going to go with it. Lose your soul, but he's saying don't lose your soul. What? You want to be famous? You want to be famous? You want to get on YouTube? You have to look here. Look right here. Highway. Look right there. See? Look. Yeah. See? That's the can't. If you can't either learn how to be a YouTuber or get off my channel, dog. Sorry, guys. Well, get your own YouTube channel then. You could react to videos of cats running around like crazy. Huh? Like I could say, Barney? Oh, hi. I can say, Barney, no. See, he looks. I can say, blah, 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 blah. He looks. He knows the names of our cats. Get your own channel. All right, guys. Sorry about the distraction. It's a beautiful day. I didn't lose my soul. I got off that stuff. Great song. Great song. All right, you guys. As always, be healthy, be happy, be good to each other. Stay blessed, and I'll see you super soon. Peace.